Josh Hader is not going to the All-Star game because he has to take care of his wife and his newborn son. His wife was having pregnancy difficulties, so he had to go stay with her. That means the American League has a good chance because they don't have to face one of the most dominant closers in the league. This is Ava Bros at Wrigley Field.